Yo, B.
Yo, what's up?
I just thought of something. You ever wonder what's the meaning of IB?
The meaning of IB?
Yeah, you know, all this nonsense we've been doing, EE, PT, IAs, kind of really sucks. What's the point of all
of it? I don't know. I never really thought of it. Why?
I don't know. Like, we have to find the meaning of IB. You know what I mean?
I guess, but like, how would you find the meaning of IB?
Mr. Nielsen, he's the IB coordinator. He has to know this.
Maybe you're onto something.
Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Mr. Nielsen!
How can I help you?
We were hoping you could help us with something.
With what?
You see, we're in a bit of a dilemma.
And that would be?
Well, okay, you see?
Look, we were sitting down, and me and Brandon were just wondering, what in the world is the meaning of IB? All these IAs, IOCs, IOPs, EEs, with all this nonsense, what's the point of it? All this garbage, really.
I said it would happen. I didn't think it would happen so soon.
Who said what? What are you talking about? Who said what would happen?
The IB gods. The IB gods prophesied that one day two students would come and rebel against standard IB mentality and question its meaning.
Wait, IB gods? Like, is this kind of joke or something?
What in the Queen's bloody name are you talking about?
Look, you two are very unique students, and I feel that you have the potential to know the secret. That is, if you're the chosen ones.
What are you talking about, Mr. Nielsen?
The god said one day, curiosity would strike two students, and that curiosity would begin a journey.
You're eating crumbs? Mr. Nielsen, are you kidding me?
This is serious.
Come on.
Listen, the god said one day that two students would question IB, and this would start a journey. A journey to find the real meaning of the IB diploma.
Mr. Nielsen, what are you talking about?
Look, I don't have all the answers, but I know someone who does.
The answers? You mean like there's actually an answer to IB?
Yes, there's a prophecy, and according to the prophecy, your journey starts with the wisest of all IB gurus.
And who's that?
Wait, I need to warn you. Once you start, there's no turning back.
What does that even mean? What the heck?
It's not going to be easy, listen. You've started the questioning. You've questioned IB. So the clock has already started. It's too late for you. 2 months from now is your deadline. 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is when Turnitin will stop, and the prophecy will be gone.
Another massive assignment? What are we getting ourselves into, Brandon?
Bro, did you hear him? 2 months. We have plenty of time, bro. Relax. We can do this. You know what? 2 months. You're right. There's plenty of time. We won't let you down, Mr. Newsom.
All right. I know, boys. I know. Well, good day to you. Cheerio. Cheerio. Cheerio.
Oh, snap, B, the journey.
Huh?
The meaning of IB, that whole prophecy thing? We gotta do that like now.
Bro, we have like 2 months for that.
No, it's already been 2 months. Look at your calendar.
Oh my god.
We gotta go.
Bro, all right, chill.
Mr. Nielsen! Mr. Nielsen, we're in the...
All right, boys, calm yourselves. You want a crumpet?
No, this is serious.
This is serious.
What is it?
The journey. We haven't started it.
I gave you this deadline 2 months ago. If you don't meet it, the prophecy's not going to come true. What have you been doing all this time?
Research.
It doesn't matter. The point is, we need your help.
I told you. The journey begins by finding the wisest of them all. He will start you on that path. To find him, you're going to have to go to another dimension. This dimension goes by many names. Some call it the coast of hell.
How do we get there?
Listen, no more research is how you get there. There's a portal. You need to find the portal before it closes.
Well, how long until it closes?
11:59 tonight. 2 months ago. You had 2 months.
We got plenty of time.
No, we don't, Brandon. We have to do this now, okay?
I have faith in you, boys. Go. Go quickly.
Well, how are you supposed to know where to go?
Here, take this map. This will lead you to the new dimension.
If you say so.
I do. Off you go.
Is this it?
According to the map, yeah.
Well, let's get this money.
Terrible. Stay focused. Where can we find the wisest of them all?
I don't know. Pull out the map, genius.
Good call.
How are we supposed to find him?
I don't know. Maybe it's leading us towards him?
Maybe that's it right there then.
All right. Let's go.
Is this the place? Seems like it. Do you think he's in there?
Guess we'll find out.
All right. Are you the wisest of them all?
What? We were told to consult you.
Well, what do you define as the wisest of them all? Wait, who sent you here?
Well, Nielsen did. He said our journey begins with you.
That is so Nielsen.
So it's true then?
I suppose you could call me the wisest of them all, but more importantly, what brings you two here before me?
Well, you see, we're trying to find the meaning of IB.
Ah, so it's already begun. The prophecy. And I thought all those stories from the old coast were just philosophical nonsense.
Well, nonsense or not, here we are, looking for answers from you, oh wise one.
I can only help you to a certain extent.
To what extent?
Moderate. To a moderate extent.
What kind of baloney is this?
That's the point of the journey, for you to discover, my son.
Fine, just give us our moderate extent of help then.
Look, I am nothing more than your guardian angel, a voice over your shoulder. It's up to you to seek that which you're looking for.
All right, then where do we go from here? Guide us.
To find the answers you are seeking, you must first meet with the gatekeeper of the mind. Only he knows where you must go. This is the first critical part of your journey, my pupils.
What the heck does that even mean?
Keeper of the mind?
He resides just west of here. You'll know it when you see it.
All right, seems simple enough. Thank you, old wise one. We'll be on our way now.
Wait! I must warn you, within these realms lurks danger. Danger beyond what you've ever faced before. An evil witch.
Oh, come on.
She will do everything she can to prevent you from succeeding on your journey. In order to succeed, you must resist her temptations and overcome her illusion.
Oh, an evil witch?
What kind of fairy tale nonsense is this?
As your guardian angel, I've done all that I can. This is for you to find out, my son. Now, be on your way. When the time comes, I'll speak to you once more. Goodbye, and good TOK luck. Mic drop.
Thank you. Thanks.
All right, well, you said go west, so let's keep going west.
Okay, but bro, are you seeing this?
Are you sure you're reading the map right?
Brandon, I'm looking at the map and I'm following it. What do you expect me to do, change it?
How do you explain this then?
I don't know.
Yeah, what is that?
Is that a person?
You know, are you good?
The prophecy, me and Ben trying to fulfill the prophecy, but the witch, we underestimated the witch. She has Ben,
hey,
she has Ben,
off.
She has Ben. No, she has Ben.
Slow down.
What happened?
We were in there, we were trying to kill the witch, but I got out, but she took Ben, I got out, I was lucky, okay, I got out.
Obviously, this guy's trying to talk to me, it sucks, but we have to keep going.
Okay, we can't just leave him here.
What are we supposed to do, Brandon? We're running out of time.
All right, come on, just follow the map.
No, not the map. She's going to manipulate the map.
She can manipulate the map? You're crazy. We got this from Mr. Nielsen.
No, don't underestimate.
Dude, get lost.
Come on, this guy's crazy.
These pansies have no idea what they're getting themselves into. It's time for me to leave the legacy of old school Matt and fulfill the prophecy. I got to save Ben. And I know the secret weapon.
Are you sure we're in the right place? I'm just reading the map, Brandon. Why do you keep asking me if I'm reading it right? I don't know.
Why would a philosophical genius be hiding in a place like this?
How am I supposed to know? Did you hear that? I think this might be... Is that Matt?
What are you guys doing here? I told you, get out, now! Get out, this is the witch's lair! Leave! We're here to save Ben, go! The map is deceiving, leave now! Leave now!
The witch's cave? What are you talking about?
Go!
Oh my gosh.
Mark, go run!
I can't move! Neither can I!
You really thought you could escape me? You're nothing more than a treat from the so-called gods of IB. And you!
I'm not leaving here alive without my friend.
So be it.
What is this? No!
Oh,
no,
I believe that's a dress code.
No! Ben!
Ben! Ben! I'm gonna save you! Ben! 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 No! Ben! I can
move! Ben! Help me, Ben!
Go!
Run! Run! Save our team!
We can't stay out here. It's not safe. What do we do?
Maybe someone here can help. Get us back on track.
Let's go, come on.
What, is my free period over already?
What are you talking about?
What? We just escaped the evil witch.
Ah, that whole witch funny business. Isn't there some sort of prophecy or something about that? Isn't that happening now, or is that next semester?
No, that's now, that's us.
Alrighty then, how can I help you, gentlemen?
We lost our map. And we really need help getting back on track.
You lost your map. That's a bit irresponsible of you guys. But I think I did get an email on this. Let's see what it says.
Irresponsible? We lost our map because the witch destroyed it.
It's all good. Don't worry about it. I've got it covered. To manage back.
What? I don't think this is the map.
It's fine. Just follow it.
I mean... I guess.
This is a
map's a map, man. All right.
Thanks.
All right, get out. I just want to get back to grading my papers. Maybe I gave them the wrong map. Oh, well. What are you going to do?
How is this map supposed to help us? I don't even understand this.
Let me see. I don't know. It doesn't really make any sense.
Just toss it out. We don't even need that. We can do this on our own.
All right, fine. Hey, maybe someone here can help us out.
Excuse me, sir, can you please help us? We're a bit lost.
Yo, Lent, do you have a pass?
Lent, what? A pass for what?
I only follow the rules. The prophecy says you should have been here sooner. You need to start taking it seriously.
Okay, well, I'm sorry, we're just...
Are you talking while I'm talking?
What? No, just said look.
Don't interrupt me. You fish brains need to start acting more mature. I'm tired of this foolishness.
What do you want us to do?
Well, I formulated an equation for you. It's paper one, but I recommend Sean walk.
What? Why an equation? Why can't you just tell us where to go?
Because if I did, then you wouldn't know.
How hard could it be? Come on.
Fine. You know what? I'm a whiz at math. We can totally do this.
We'll see how you do on the test. Here's your equation.
Alright, you know what? That's so easy. What about your calculator and we'll do it. Watch this.
No cell phones in my class.
What? Are you crazy?
What are you doing?
It's against the rules.
What?
Well, how do you expect us to solve this?
That's not my problem.
What? Fine, you know what? We don't need you. We'll do this by yourself.
Okay, have a nice day.
What the heck does he expect us to solve this?
I don't know. We're running out of time. We've wasted so much time, Brandon.
All right. Maybe someone else can help us then.
Who's gonna help us?
No.
When an IB student is confused, he must seek help from his peers around him.
Fresco, that's you? Where do we go?
Seek Larkin. Russell. Seek her help. Look no further.
You mean right here?
Yes! Right in front of you!
Alright, man, chill.
Hey, are you the one they call Larkin?
It's Russell. It's been Russell for like 2 years, guys.
I'm sorry, Fresco told us Larkin.
Look, we really need your help solving this equation.
Are you serious? You need help with this?
What, are we missing something?
Yeah, it's not as easy as you think.
It's 12 plus 12.
Well, fine, go do it. No, she's not gonna get it. I bet we're gonna have to find somebody else to help us. She doesn't know what she's doing. This is totally stuck. I don't know what Fresco's thinking. Go, oh wise one.
12.
Uh-huh.
Plus 12.
Yeah, now what?
Wait, what did you just do right there?
That's an equal.
What's
two?
That is not an equal. What is that?
It's kind of like the bar you learned in sixth grade. You have to add stuff.
Oh, yeah.
So then you do 2 plus 2.
Uh-huh.
6.
4.
Oh, yes, see. Brandon, you're dumb. Stop talking.
And then you do the tens place. 1 plus 1.
3.
Two. That's what I meant.
You were close.
That's the answer. It's 24.
It's 24! Like, you need 24 diploma points to pass! For IB! Oh, that makes so much sense! Thank you so much! Wait, what's happening to it?
It's transforming! We've got our map back!
Cool.
Awesome! Thank you so much, Miss Larkin!
It's Miss Russell!
Whatever! Same difference, whatever.
No! They're getting too close! Ellie!
Yes, my queen. How may I serve you?
Take this! Place it in the path of those peasants. That should slow them down long enough for them to miss their deadline.
Yes, Your Highness.
Where's my coffee? Sarah Leitner? Thank you.
All right, we have our map. We're back on track. This is great.
Okay, but how much further?
We're not that far. Look, the gatekeeper of the mine. Right there. Wait, what is that?
It's a sign.
It says, here lies those who were unsuccessful in discovering the secrets of IB.
Wait, hold a second. So, the penalty of not passing IB is death?
I don't know. I mean, I guess IB was just too much for these people, you know? They missed too many deadlines and I guess they just gave up. Let's not be the next two people here, alright, B?
Alright.
Let's find his prophecy. But before we go, we should pay our respects. What is this?
What the heck?
What? Dr. J's room. Rap competition. Be there or be square.
Rap competition?
No.
We're going.
No, we're not.
What do you mean, no?
Why do you want to go to this rap competition?
Bro, that's music. We can meet somebody there.
Do you know how close we are to missing our deadline?
We have plenty of time.
No, we don't. We're not going to waste our time with some stupid rap competition.
It'll only take a minute. Come on.
No, we're not doing this, B.
I promise you. It'll only take a minute. Let's go.
Fine.
Thank you.
You should be coming up, like, right here.
Let's go check it out.
Is it I like my pH scale going 1 through 14.
Yeah.
I mix my acids in my bases just like codeine.
I got my money raining just like the acid rain. Cause I be walking around with a pH scale chain.
Acids and bases.
Come on. Hey, hey.
Acids and bases.
Yeah.
Acids and bases. Acids and bases,
acids. H plus ions, you know it. Acids is distribution. I got my photons. You can't hold on to this, cause I'm going from 1 to 14. What's my scale? Acids and bases, acids and bases.
Bro, is this the blues? Seems like it.
Oh my god.
Let's go check it out. Come on.
Bro, 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 they're fire! Come look, look at this, look at this. They're so
they're not,
good.
They're not that great.
What are you talking about?
I can meet this guy in rap battle. Hey, you, Dr. J, is it? I challenge you.
Oh,
snap. Alright. Are you ready? So here it is. I hear the almighty Dr. J. I heard you're a rap god, but when I come in and listen, I think, oh, no way. I walk in here expecting a challenge. Like, what's the play? But seeing as I got none, for you I will pray.
Ooh. Oh my god. Bro, I did not know you were good. Where have you been for the past 4 years?
Look, maybe we can do something in the future.
Bro, you were borderline professional.
I don't mean to tear our love apart, but maybe we can pursue some type of freedom once we're done with this whole prophecy nonsense.
2,000 years later.
And that's why I made JV basketball freshman year.
Whoa!
Hey, quiet down. Some of us are trying to get some work done.
What's that guy's problem?
I don't know. Wait, how long have we been in here?
I don't know, like 10 minutes, what?
Dr. J, what time is it?
It's 2:39.
What do you mean, 2:39 a.m. or p.m.?
P.m., of course.
P.m.? Excuse me? What year is it?
It's 2010.
2010?
Bro, chill, she's crazy, relax.
No, this is a trap from the witch bee. She's trying to make us miss our deadline.
Bro, do you even hear yourself?
Can you think for a second? There's daylight outside! She thinks it's 2010! They've been in here for 7 years, Brandon!
Crap.
We have to go! We don't have much time left!
Alright, let's go. Hey, Ron. Yo, crap, I'm so sorry, man.
Don't waste time apologizing. We only have 8 hours left, Brandon.
I'm sorry.
Don't waste time apologizing.
Alright, where are we going?
Right down this hall.
Alright, let's go then. So this is the great philosophical genius?
Apparently. It's too quiet in here.
Is that him over there? I can't tell.
That is him! Hello? What's good?
I don't understand what's going on.
How is this statue supposed to help us?
I don't know.
In order to unlock the secrets of his mind, you must first offer him a gift.
What gifts can we possibly have for him, Mr. Fresco?
Wait! I think I know what he wants.
Are you serious? Mark, this is not a joke.
No, dude, trust me.
Did it work?
It worked! He's awake! Great. Listen, we're here to-
What do you want?
We're the chosen ones.
You see, we're trying to find the meaning of IB, and Mr. Fresco told us to go all the way over you, and like-
You guys are the ones from the prophecy,
right? Yes.
Alright. So what do you want?
Well, to find the meaning of IB.
The meaning of IB?
Yes. See, look, we were sent all the way over here from Mr. Fresco. We've been traveling all over the place. We just really need you to tell us where to go.
Please, okay. We need this right now. Please,
so,
we're running out of time.
What are you talking about?
What is the meaning of IB?
That's where we went over to you.
Nobody knows?
How are we supposed to know?
Dude, this is why we're with you right
all
now.
Alright, sit down. Alright. Before I can give you the meaning of IB, first you must do me these tasks.
What tasks? So much time wasted doing these
you
tasks for all you mentors.
Alphabetize all these papers. Fine. I don't feel like doing it. And you, grade these essays.
Grade essays? All right, alphabetizing papers, that's easy. You can grade.
You got the easy job.
Of course you got it.
It's not that easy.
All right, let's see. Alves, Gonzalez, Grande, Saiz, Patel.
How many Patels do we have in this place?
Now you see what I go through.
This is impossible.
What all these essays? What is an IOP, EOC, TOK, PPD, IA? What do those even stand for?
Enough. All right, now that you understand what I have to go through every day, now I can help you.
All right, finally.
You will understand when you decipher this riddle.
Another riddle? What is this? Para compitarla. What kind of foreign language? I don't understand this. Can I no longer read this?
Seek help if you must, but now be gone. I must return to my trust.
Are you what? What are we supposed to do?
My guardian will show you how.
Your guardian?
This way, fellas. Hey, here's something that might help you out. How do you operation find eternal rest?
Operation? What are you talking about? You're stressing us out. Just stop.
Ah, remember, it's only stress if you appraise it as stress.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, let's get out of here.
This is crazy. What the heck does this even mean?
What do you mean? I thought you could read this.
All right, let me have a go at it. Para computar la profecia.
It's la profecia.
You know what you're talking about, okay? Debes primero derrotar al mar y restaurante
la al mar
la piece.
Restaurant.
Okay, you know what? It's not my language, all right? I don't know what this is. We need somebody's help. Is that? Hey, lady, can you help us out with something?
Hey, you over there.
Hello.
We were hoping you could... Wait, what are you doing with this card?
I'm a messenger.
Oh, you're a floater.
No, I'm a messenger. I deliver important messages all over the realm.
But you have a card.
Well, for the messages.
What kind of messenger has a card?
A messenger.
No, if you have a card, that means you're a floater. You carry stuff around.
Not
like a
everybody
floater.
Who has a card is a floater.
Oh, everybody who does have card is indeed a floater. Floriqua's card, Cardio's
card.
Okay,
I'm a floater. What's the problem?
Nothing. I just want to hear you say it. Jeez.
All right, can we please focus? We have important business too. We were hoping you could maybe tell us what this says.
Well, it's not English.
Wow, thanks.
Enough. Please, can we focus?
I think I might know somebody who can help you with this.
Oh, another floater.
Marcos.
Actually, she's a very wise mentor who speaks a variety of languages.
And where might she be now?
To be or not to be? That is the question.
What?
All right, look, we really don't have any more time for these riddles. Can you please give us some sort of heading?
Rude. The horror! The horror!
Okay, you know what? I can't bear this anymore. I'm done with this lady. Freaking sayonara. All right, bye. Sayonara.
Look, please, we are desperate for answers. If you have any sort of heading, please help us.
If you must know, she resides to the east of here.
Alright, thank you so much. And good luck with your messages.
Yo,
are you good? Please, can we focus? Look, she gave me some good directions, okay?
Whatever, B. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Well, look, she told me it's this way, but we can ask him for assurance if you want to. Look.
Fine. Hey, excuse me, sir? You look like you know your way around here. Do you think you can help us with something?
Nah, bro, sorry. I gotta work on my track time.
Did he say track time?
What in the hell?
Maybe he won't be so helpful after all. That's fine.
I think it's up here anyway. Let's go.
Come on.
They're near their language mentor. They're getting pretty close.
No! It's all happening too soon! Sarah Lightner, do something! They think they can escape my grasp, do they?
Hey, lady, are you the...
What the...
Est-ce que je peux vous aider?
Hey, you know what? Hey, my brother,
He took French in high school, so I basically know the language by myself. Here, watch this.
Bonjour, croissant baguette Eiffel Tower.
Excuse me, sir, I find that very offensive. Do not make fun of my language.
Our sincerest apologies, miss.
Just because I am French does not mean I sit around all day wearing a beret and a scarf and eating croissants and listening to romantic music. Do you think?
Look what you're doing.
Okay, anyways, that's actually what we're here to talk to you about.
What? My accent? To make fun of me? Silly American imbeciles. So superior.
Actually, we were wondering if you can translate this for us.
Not even my language.
Are you kidding me?
Get out!
Where are we supposed to go now?
I do not know. I do not care. Go find the one they call Estes. Be gone, baguettes!
Did she just call us baguettes?
Isn't that French for onion?
I don't know.
Hola, senora!
Say it right. It's senora.
Senora? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué es este muchacho, Dios mío?
We heard you were the wise language mentor, Miss Brown.
Okay.
Are you the wise language mentor?
No sé qué están diciendo. En esta clase se habla español.
I don't repeat, por favor.
Ay, Dios mío. Tú sabes muy bien que aquí tú tienes que hablar en español. De la puerta para acá, de esa línea para acá en español. Afuera, inglés.
I think she's saying we'd only speak in Spanish.
All right, but what does the door have to do with that?
Well, maybe we can't speak English past the door.
Scott Stein is speaking English.
I don't think that's
how it works, me. Hola, senora. Ayuda, por favor.
Ay, Dios mío. ¿Qué? ¿Qué cosa quieres, hijo? ¿Qué quieres? ¿Qué necesitas?
Well, technically, we are outside, so...
Okay, fine. ¿Qué chiquitos tan malos? ¿Qué quieren?
We're from the prophecy, and we're hoping you can help us translate this.
¿Qué? Para completar la profecía... Debes primero derrotar el mal y restaurar la paz en la costa del infierno.
What?
Okay, I know why you're here. You're late! Get inside! I'm sure you don't have the fichas importantes de BI.
The who? The what? What?
What? Las fichas importantes de BI. Exactamente. Siéntense. Siéntense.
What is this? Fichas importantes para... what is that?
Okay. Ya, ¿listos? ¿Listos para la prueba? ¿Dónde están los bolígrafos? No hay bolígrafos.
What word is this? What's a bolígrafo?
Oh, what? Dios mío. Ya, papel. No tienen papel tampoco.
Oh, no.
Que nunca so vienen crazy. Preparados. Nunca vienen preparados a la clase. No hay papel, no hay bolígrafo. Ya, 10 minutos, vamos. Buena suerte.
A few moments later.
Ok, ya, listos, terminen. Pongan los bolígrafos en el escritorio. No escriban más. Pasen los papeles. Uno.
Uno, what?
Dos.
Wait, why is she counting?
I got this. Cuatro.
Tres. Ay, señor. Dios mío, dame paciencia con estos chicos.
Are we ever going to get back to the prophecy?
Oh, right. The prophecy. What do you want me to do with this?
Translate it? Por favor?
I don't know English, so I'm gonna try my best and you cannot laugh at my accent like you always do.
Fine.
It says, to complete this prophecy, you must first defeat the evil and restore the peace in the coast of hell.
Defeat the evil?
Yes, that's what it says.
The evil witch? How are we supposed to do that?
I know how to help you. There is this warrior that is the most skilled person in the whole entire world.
Where can we find him?
As far as north as you can. Like close to the Polo Norte, right?
All right, great.
Okay, listos? We're done? Párense, pueden retirarse.
Okay, thank you, senora. Thank you.
De nada, de nada. Adiós, chicos. Adiós, papi.
Ciao, Senora.
Ciao, Papi.
Chihuahua.
Ay, adios.
This must be the dojo she was talking about. Then that must be the Great Warrior, Sensei Miranda.
There is nothing great about war. Gentlemen, how can I help you?
We are the chosen ones, Sensei.
Mm. What he means is that the prophecy has already been set in motion.
We've been chosen to bring balance to this realm by defeating the evil witch.
And we really want to know the meaning of Ivy.
That too.
Well, defeating the witch is not going to be easy. The meaning of Ivy is...
Well, that's why we've come to you.
We were told you could train us.
Train you? Magic is what you need. Although I've been called a magician before.
Why do you say that?
Well, because I've been known to make ignorance disappear.
All right, that's fair.
That's perfect. That's what we need to help us defeat the witch.
What you need are the basics. You see, the basics...
No,
is
see, Sensei, we don't want any of that, Sensei. We're ready for, you know, the secret stuff.
Look, we can prove this to you. Let us show you what we're capable of right now.
Look, it's 2 versus 1. We could totally take him right now. We got this, bro. We got this.
All right, let's go.
Gentlemen.
Now!
There are no secrets!
Sensei, we don't have any more time for this mystic talk. If we don't defeat the evil witch soon, we're all doomed.
If we're doomed, then there's nothing to worry about. And if we're not doomed, then there's nothing to worry about.
No, 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 none of that, Sensei, no. You need to help us defeat the evil witch now. You need to help us.
Look, review your basics. It is the foundation to your strength. They call foundations for a reason.
You know what? We don't even need him, Marcus. We can do this by ourselves. Let's go. Come on.
Alright, where are we going?
If we're gonna defeat her ourselves, we're doing it our own way. Let's go beef up at the gym. We're gonna get swole.
Fine!
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever
They think they can defeat me? We'll see about that. I'm from New York.
Your silent arrival is impressive.
Here for your review, sir.
Wait! What is this?
Excellent. Very good.
I call that a penalty game.
Thank you.
It's as if you said, Sensei. No tricks, just basics.
I'm so impressed. It's amazing how precise you got in a short time.
Well, that trick about the basics works, sir.
It's not a trick. Don't go to that evil witch with a trick up your sleeve. If you do, she will end you. Trust your foundations. Your strong roots will weather the evil witch's wicked will.
Oh, Sensei. Tomoe grato con sans.
Yes. Good luck, man.
Thank you. All right, this is it.
How do you feel?
I don't know. How can I feel about this whole thing? This whole adventure has just been crazy.
Well, regardless, it's now or never. We're out of time. We have to do this.
You're right. Let's go in there and show the IB guys why we are the chosen ones, all right? Let's get this prophecy.
Well, she knows we're here now.
Come out here, you evil demon. We're here for you. It's time to complete this prophecy once and for all.
Are you fools still convinced of that ridiculous prophecy? When will you realize that these lands are mine until the end of time?
No, they're not. You're just nothing but a disturbance to this realm. Your days as the evil witch are over. They're come to an end.
You really think you can defeat me?
Yes, we've been training. We're ready for you. Come out now.
Is that so? Then face me and join the rest of your fallen companions.
Welcome to your doom. Deal with those peasants!
Enough of these games!
No! Enough!
Brandon, no! I'm coming! Hang on! I'm slipping! No! Brandon! What?
Okay, well, don't just stand there and pick me up!
Fine!
Bad news, peasants! Time's almost up! I believe your deadline is about to pass. Prepare for your ultimate destruction!
Brandon, what are you doing? Look for something to hit her with. I don't know.
I'm trying.
What? Wait, do that again. Look, her weakness is bad music?
What do we do?
We end this! Keep going!
She's dead. We defeated her. We did it. We defeated the evil witch.
Are you okay? What the? Who
are you?
My dear beloved children. It is I, the goddess of IB.
Goddess of IB? What?
Yes, I've known about you two for some time.
You've known about us? But you didn't try to help us?
No. You see, you've been tested beyond the fullest extent of every IB student and have succeeded in defeating the evil witch, thus restoring peace to these beautiful realms once more. And for that, I will grant you one wish. Anything you want.
Anything we desire? Anything?
Except your IB diploma.
Well,
you have to earn that.
There goes what I wanted.
Well, what will it be, my beloved warriors?
We want to know the meaning of IB.
We figured as much. I must say you've earned it. The meaning of IB is the journey.
The journey?
Yes, my children, the journey. My children, it is about the people you meet, the struggles you endure, the work you complete. They all contribute to your growth and preparation for the world. You see, IB is not about meeting deadlines and writing 1,000-word papers. It's about the things that happen in between those times. Look around at all the friends you've made, the experiences you've had, the memories that you will cherish for the rest of your life. That, my children, is the meaning of IB, and there is no rubric for that.
That totally
that
sucks.
Was terrible.
That's
what
not
is
the
this?
Tell us the real meaning of IB.
Come on.
Okay. I guess there's no fooling you. The real meaning of IB is.
What the heck?
Dude, I just had the craziest dream.
Bro, you have no idea.
Yeah, this might be kind of a weird question, but have you ever wondered what's the meaning of IB? Today the IB banquet?
What are you talking about?
Dude, check your calendar. We're late for the IB banquet.
No, we're not. You'll have plenty of time for that. Relax.
Look at your watch, Brandon. We're late for the IB banquet. Let's go.
Stop.
Spell, try to outrun, but you can't repel. You scream and you shout, but you can't out yell. The screams of the dead who tried to rebel. Wake